Good evening.
Ooh, that's loud.
Are you awake now? Thank you all so much for coming. I'm going to keep this really far away. It's called a hot mic. We've had a really wonderful 7 weeks of school preparing for tonight's concert. I appreciate everyone being here. This gentleman over here, I just want to thank him. This is the new high school choir director at Wiley High School. This is Casey McCullough. We appreciate him. Mike Leif is the director of fine arts here in Wiley. I appreciate him being here. There are still some chairs available for people that don't want us to climb up into the thing. Sit over here. We are going to start with the singing of our national anthem. So I'm going to have everyone please stand.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fights, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still. Say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
flyer in there. Each of the students today received a fundraising packet. This is our first event to fundraise. We, our groups, pay for music. We pay for this lovely lady to accompany us. We pay for buses to take us on our trip at the end of the year. There's just a lot of operating costs that go into our program. And so we really hope that you support your student. Get out there and do some fundraising. I know fundraisers are no fun. I'm a parent, and I know my kids bring home this packet. I'm like, But I know it's important to do that. My son's right now raising funds to go on a trip with his choir. So if you will make sure you ask your students for those packets, the little flyer on the inside is an online store, so it makes it really easy and convenient. So anyways, make sure you hang on to that. Our first group is our select girls, first period and eighth period. A couple things about tonight's concert. Some of the songs are in unison. That means everybody sings the same note. And the reason I do that is because we really work on early fundamentals and tall vowels and matching and blending. But they can also, it's kind of a twofold thing. They use these songs later on in November for solo festival. So they have the opportunity to sing a solo for a judge by themselves, not as a group. So hopefully many of them will decide to do that, and I'll be sending home information about that. Without further ado, here we go.